agent. Stop chatting. We need this frequency clear.
Come on, Mike. There's nothing but snow and ice for hundreds of miles.
Yes, at least joking around relieves the boredom of the mission. I know what you mean. I'd rather be with those boys fighting the Luftwaffe.
Oh, really? And I'm here for the riveting conversation.
Well, that's easy for you to say. You're just here for this mission. We're above the coast. Pull up.
Climbing to 400.
Chaps down below. That looks interesting.
Damn! We've got company. 5 o'clock.
It looks like there are two of them. They're right behind us.
Roger. I'll take care of them.
Look out, they're right on your tail.
I know. What the hell? Come on!
Watch it, he's going to get you.
Damn! I can't hold it. Try to lose them in the clouds.
Blake two, where are you? I can't see you.
They got me, God damn it. I'm going down.
They've got Black 2. We're heading home.
Also, was sagen Sie bei der Besprechung über diesen Einsatz?
Da war ein Feindflugzeug gesehen und Sie haben es abgeschossen.
Sehr schön, Leutnant. Sehr schön.
The reconnaissance flight, which returned from the northwest coast of the Lofots, brought back images of an unknown facility south of the Samsund port. According to the images, it may be an oil refinery under construction. However, the Norwegian resistance fighters suggest it could be something else entirely. The facility above ground could be just a decoy. It may be that it's a top-secret research facility whose main part is built underground. Your task in this mission is to conduct a detailed survey of the facility and its surroundings. In carrying out this operation, you will have to suppress all enemy resistance in the area. During the reconnaissance flight, the accompanying fighter pilot was lost, so you have to find out what happened to him. According to the weather forecast, there will be high winds and a heavy snowfall, so the drop will not be easy. This is the planned drop zone. From here, you will proceed east, where your guide, Sigurd Vesar, the Norwegian resistance fighter, should be waiting for you. As one of the residents of the nearby fishing village, he is familiar with the area, and, depending on the situation, he will be able to help you to determine the safest way to the facility. The facility is closely guarded, and your first task will be to kill the guards around the perimeter fence. Next, you'll have to clear and survey the entire area. You can also expect German patrols and reinforcements, which will have been put on alert by the crash of the Spitfire that accompanied the reconnaissance flight. So, be on your guard and select your equipment and weapons carefully. The mission objectives are clear. Contact the Norwegian resistance fighter. He must stay alive. Get into the facility. Kill the guards around the perimeter fence. Clear the area of enemy units. Survey the entire construction site, locate the entrance to the underground complex, and gather your team at this place. Good luck, gentlemen.
Are amassing their armies, and they're expecting our team to inflict damage to the German operations behind enemy lines. The stormy weather over Norway is tossing our Dakota around like a rag doll. We can only have faith in our pilot's ability to get us to the drop zone. We're going into action knowing that we will bravely complete our mission. One day we'll look back on this and remember when we, members of the SAS, risked our lives to fight for a better world.
Try to breathe through your nose, otherwise your breath will freeze inside your mask. Don't talk if you don't have to. Okay, boys, final equipment check. It's time.
We're over the drop zone.
Understood.
Let's go. We're already behind schedule. They're not expecting you down there, so good luck. Go, go. Let's move out.
Follow!
Roger!
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 There they are! He's gone. Enemy!
He's gone!
I see them.
Enemy kill! Hit him!
He's dead.
Follow me!
Consider it done.
Hey, over here!
I'm Sigurd, your contact. What kept you? We were supposed to meet 2 hours ago. I was about to leave!
Are you crazy? What's all the shooting for?
I have a family. I don't need you to alert all of the guards. I'll lead you a little way down the road. But after that, you'll have to continue on your own. Follow me! You might have seen the Spitfire that was shot down. The pilot survived, and I hid him nearby. He's fit enough to make the trip back to England, though. You can pick him up on your way back. First, I'll take you to the factory. Then I'll let you know you're coming for him. We'll wait for you at the cottage.
Thank you.
I see them!
Something is wrong. That truck shouldn't be there. This is where I leave you. There's not much further for you to go. You have to go left at the junction up ahead. The road leads to the complex.
There they are!
Watch out for the enemy. The guards are patrolling the surrounding area.
Enemy sighted!
I hit him!
Stay in line of fire, hit him!
He's gone!
Follow me!
Roger.
Consider it done.
Enemy spotted! Enemy killed!
I see them! He's dead! Visual contact! Enemy sighted! Follow!
Consider it done!
Follow!
Consider it done!
Understood!
Consider it done!
Follow!
Roger!
Understood!
Roger!
Enemy spotted!
Visual contact! Enemy sighted! Advance!
Understood!
Understood!
I see them!
Enemy sighted!
Under attack!
Dead. Enemy killed! Sighted. He's dead! Follow!
Consider it done!
On entering the German underground facility, your task will be to obtain the materials and results of the research you find there. A successful mission will require that you survey the entire facility. The intelligence service assumes aviation research is involved. However, even if the intelligence is mistaken, nothing must escape your attention, and you must thoroughly search all the labs. To complete the mission, you will need to place explosives in the facility in order to cause as much damage as possible. This way you will disrupt, or at least slow down, their research and force the Germans to relocate the whole project elsewhere. Unfortunately, we have no detailed information about the crew or the equipment inside. Try to remain out of sight and move extremely quietly without drawing attention to yourself. Fortunately, the enemy is now busy with other Allied operations. In conjunction with your mission, there will be a simultaneous attack taking place on the oil refineries near the town of Svolvær. The ships HMS King George V and HMS Nelson, the Somali torpedo boat and the Sunfish submarine will be attacking German ships in the Stamsund port. Now you can focus on your tasks. You must obtain, or take photos of, materials connected with their research. Place explosives in various parts of the facility and return to the surface. Good luck.
They must be using the mortars for a surge. Explosives next to the generator. So that's what they're doing. Storage tanks and explosives. A perfect combination. And here. I should place explosives here too. This is a good spot for explosives.
Operation Blizzard is coming to a close. You can no longer stay in the complex, so you must proceed with the mission. Your first task is to leave the factory and return to the drop zone. You then have to contact Z-Good again. Before boarding the recovery boat, you must pick up the fighter pilot who was shot down. In keeping with the original plan, you will again work with the Norwegian resistance fighter, Sigurd Vassar. He will take you to the injured pilot, Lieutenant Ken Wills, whom he's been hiding since he bailed out of his plane. You will probably find him close to where he parachuted, in the cottage or somewhere nearby. You will return to the port with the lieutenant, where you will meet the commando units who are on their way back to England after their successful attacks on Svolvær and Stamsund. So the mission objectives are: leave the factory and find Norwegian resistance fighter Vassar again. He will arrange the meeting with the shot-down fighter pilot. Pick up the injured Wills at the cottage and return to the docks. Good luck, and get to it.
Visual contact.
Roger, understood.
Roger.
Three killed.
There they are.
He's dead.
Follow me!
Roger. Roger!
Consider it done.
Enemy spotted!
Visual contact!
He's gone! There they are!
In my line of fire, he's dead!
Yeah!
Gone. I hit him!
Follow!
Roger!
Consider it done!
Widen formation! There they are!
I've hit him! Killed.
Enemy spotted. Close formation. Enemy sighted. Line formation. I see them! I hit him!
Enemy sighted! He's dead!
He's dead! Enemy sighted.
Line of fire. Friendly in line of fire. In my line of fire. Enemy
Follow!
Consider it done!
Consider it done!
There they are. I've hit him! Visual contact.
Gag!
Enemy killed. Line formation. Column formation.
Safely. It's becoming more dangerous around here. The whole area is crawling with Germans. They searched the cottage a while ago. I hid your man in there as soon as they'd gone.
Enemy spotted! I've hit him!
You have no idea how relieved I am to see you. I was so nervous. I thought it was the Germans coming back. Fortune is smiling on me at last. Now please, get me out of here.
Follow!
Understood! Understood.
Consider it done.
Visual contact.
In my line of fire. He's dead.
Enemy killed. Enemy sighted.
He's dead.
Follow me!
Roger! Roger! Consider it done!
I see them.
They've been here. Nobody. It's too late for me. Go. Get away while you still can.
Follow! Consider it done! Understood!
Roger.
You will now proceed to the final phase, which requires a journey of several miles to a remote iceberg. Unfortunately, the documents you obtained a few hours ago did not reveal as much as we anticipated. We had expected to find more in the underground complex, but we're still missing key information from the majority of the documents. From the maps, photographs, records, and supply dispatch notes we have, it is clear that the main research results were collected and prepared for transportation to the Nyksund Meteorological Station in Norway. This station is located on the iceberg, and the German crew is leaving this morning with all the equipment and the rest of the archives. A U-58 submarine under Captain Ramloff's command was dispatched from the service docks to assist them, but it's not clear whether you will be able to arrive there in time to stop them. As you don't have enough information about the number and strength of the enemy, it will be necessary to survey the area from a safe distance before proceeding. The only advantage you have is that the weather has improved and the visibility and wind conditions are relatively favourable for reconnaissance purposes. Once you have evaluated the situation, act quickly, because without the element of surprise, there is little guarantee of success in this action. So, the goals are clear. To seize the meteorological station and to bring back the rest of the important documents. Good luck.
Should I go with you? I may be able to help.
It's better if you stay here. Keep your head down and try to stay out of sight.
Will do. Good luck, lads.
Hey. follow!
Consider it done.
Follow!
Consider it done.
There they are!
Advance!
Consider it understood!
I see them!
Enemy sighted!
I see them!
Enemy killed! There they are!
Enemy sighted!
Hit him! Visual contact. Enemy killed. I'll hit him. He's gone. I'll hit him. He's gone.
Roger!
Enemy sighted! Follow me!
Understood! Roger.
Widen formation. Hit him.
Follow me!
Roger. Understood!
Calling Fortress. We are in position. There is a heavier enemy presence than we expected. A U-boat is waiting to evacuate the camp. We will adapt our plans to deal with the situation. Blue 2 over.
Thank you.
Defiant!
Follow me!
Roger! Consider it done! Blue 2 calling fortress. I repeat, Blue 2 calling fortress. Mission accomplished. We're coming back. I repeat, mission accomplished. We're coming back. Over.